Welcome to JPR Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we will show you how to change the duration from frames to seconds in Adobe After Effects. This is really simple to fix. Just move your cursor over the duration part and while holding Ctrl, click on the timer. You can check your composition settings now, and you will notice that the duration has changed from frames to seconds.